After Amitabh Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has found herself in legal trouble now. Recently, it was announced that Aishwarya will be a part of Umang Kumar's much-talked-about Sarabjit Singh biopic. Aish was to play Sarabjit's older sister Diljit Kaur in this film. However, another sister of late Sarabjit, Baljinder Singh, has now decided to take legal action against them. In fact, Baljinder has even sent across a legal notice to the two, which we hear has now put the film's fate at stake. With Aishwarya on board, the producers of the film were pretty thrilled. Kumar too was overjoyed to have locked her in his cast. The producer Zeeshan Qadri said that after Aishwarya came on board for the film, they are extremely happy with the casting. He also confirmed that she will go de-glam for this film. The team had a tough time convincing Sarabjit's sister Daljeet for the biopic. With Baljinder now taking legal action, looks like the film has yet another hurdle to pass before the project finally kickstarts. It seems Singh's sister feels that the movie will project her brother in a bad light. After all, Sarabjit's life story and his subsequent death in Pakistani prison had several angles.